Oh, well, just charge, whatever. You're doing it anyway. Now you can hold position. Oh, fucking hell! They don't have to seem to have a lot of horses, to be honest. So... there we go. One of those down. That's a lot of dead people, that's a lot of dead people. You don't have to seem a real army, to be honest. Just some peasants that are spawning and dying because of your decision to get them into war. Oh well, I will have my fun. Okay, I think they're spawning directly here. So... oh, you're running away? Well, I need to change that. Oh, I didn't hit him. Damn it. 4. Those many units are not allowed to escape. Oh, there actually is the end already. Okay. That was a slaughter, if I ever saw one. Didn't expect that to go that fast. You're in prison now. Oh, I have a lot of prisoners now. nearly filled to the brim with prisoners. Okay, you and you guys. I want you guys to be upgraded. I want more tier 7. Should I take a look at Sheriffs? Oh, I know what I want to do. I know exactly what I want to do. Face this guy completely alone. Surrender or die, my friend. This will be a battle they will talk of for years. Holy shit, we're in the green. In the green and hilly area. Green Hill Zone of Sonic. Yes, that's what it is here. Okay, I guess this is the best I can get. Yeah, it seems like it. Seems pretty flat. But still, it's okay. I have strong units. I hope... holy shit, I have mainly... well, I don't have a lot of strong units, I just realized. I have mainly archers. Come on, kill them, archers. You're my only hope. Oh, fucking hell, there's... charge them and use your shields. Go! Oh, and already 3 of them are down. And an archer as well. There we go. You are down. Oh no, this is gonna be a lot of dead people, I think. I have a feeling for this. This is gonna be a lot of dead people. This is just a mess. This is no proper tactic. This is just running in there and doing stupid shit. I knew that this position was not the best to be in, but well, what can you do? Well, I couldn't start this fight. This was one option, but no, you know me. This is no option for me. Come on, friends. Stop those bastards from running around and killing people. There we go, there we go. Damn it, the reinforcement is coming. Well, our reinforcement is coming as well. Okay, killed you. Damn it, you are getting overrun. Nope, nope, nope. Nope, nope, nope. It's not good at all. I lost a lot of units already. Damn it. I did hit him, but I didn't hit him properly. Can I retreat? This was a terrible position to be in the first place. There we go. 13 people, 60 people. And of course, oh, tier 7. What? 8 tier 7 died? Oh, come on. This is unnecessary. Can we get a better position for fighting? Please? Please? Just a little please? And can I get now Now I have more infantry than archers. That's very nice. This is exactly how I want to fight. Alright guys. Well, now at least you can protect the archers. That's a good thing about it. Alright. Let's give a few shots off ourselves. See if we can hit anything. Our guys already killed someone. Damn it, he dodged. Come here, friends! Did he just walk through the spear wall? Okay. Not complaining. Okay, now you guys can use normal tactics again. Stop with the spear wall and use shields. Escape menu. Guys, use shields. Where's this guy? Can you kill him? Thank you. And you can charge now. Because it doesn't seem like there are a lot of horses left. Oh, this first thing was just ridiculous. You know what? We're gonna give you a lot of archers and no infantry at all. Like 5, okay? This is not how I battle. I need at least something to protect my units. Something. The archers are pretty far away. At least I have a lot of infantry, so just slaughter them in melee. Because you are superior in them in any way. Can you get off your high horse? Thank you. See, that's what I mean, you just slaughter them in melee. Oh, Sultan, not someone unconscious. Holy fucking shit, you slaughtered them in melee, like I said. This is no proper battle, this is just a slaughter. Did we just main kill this whole strength of his army in this first battle? And now this is left? Weakness? The weakness that chose the Saren Sultanate? Oh. There we go. Now my archers should also be able to shoot at this point. So do so. Here we go. Yeah, just peasants now. Who gives a fuck about your arrow? There we go. Whoop, 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 whoop. Oh, come here, I want to whoop you. Whoop, whoop, whoop. This is the thing again. Oh, there's one guy running away. Let's all follow him. The fucking stupidity that is my army. Okay. Fight, 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 fight. Stop running around, friends. It won't help you in any way. I said no running around. And what do? You all run around. Oh yes, this is what I want to see. A lot of peasants. Look at that. And 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. Oh dear. 5, 6. I like my slaughter. Blood flowing everywhere. Look at this place. There is death. Everywhere. No running away. No running away. No running away. No running away. Okay, this guy escaped. Ah, oh, fucking hell. The first part of this battle was terrible. The second part of this was just ridiculous. Oh, he escaped, and of course he doesn't have anything to replace my units. So, Oh, now you're running. I think I need food, to be honest. Luckily, there's a food source pretty close. It's called Yelkala Castle. And Edwin leveled up. Good stuff. What are you good at? And nothing. You're terrible at everything. Okay. Shields. Fucking weeaboo with his armor. Who's doing what? Piss off. 8 days left. Oh, come on, guys. You don't have any units to put into this castle? How many people are in Yamisha Castle? What do you think? Not a lot. Do I need. Yes, I need a siege tower for it, of course. Hello. It's no longer getting sieged? It is getting sieged. But there is. Of course, my friends. Putting down their numbers. I have a good feeling with this. The good thing is, they might want to take this. I killed a lot this time around. So, let's see if we can replace a little bit. Nope, not with you. Holy shit, what the fuck? I want your sword! Holy shit, I want. Do you have a Zweihänder? Is this a fucking Zweihänder? Does this exist in this game? I want it! I want it now! But it doesn't fit in our character. Our character is not. Oh well. Let's check it. You know what? I feel like it. Reports. All items. One-handed. No, two-handed. There's a two-handed sword. But this one was really long. It was a really long one. I'm not sure if there's a specific one called Zweihänder. Is there? Maybe. There? Oh! Großer Zweihänder! That's my kind of weapon, you know. And a German bastard sword. Flaming Zweihänder? I prefer a giant one. Because this weapon has reach. A lot of reach. Okay. So, I think this is gonna be another recording session. Feels like it. Because we are currently at. Oh, we still have like. 45 minutes left. Master Miller, what did you do as long as I was away? Bread, of course. This is perfect, my friend. Perfect. You are perfect. Irrknecht, come with me. Nine, okay. Okay, my next goal is Retroden, and then I'm gonna take Tulgar back, to be honest. Yes! This is the stuff I want to see. Slowly seeing this fucking thingy crumble to the ground. Yes, whatever. They do their stuff but don't realize where the real enemy is. Tavern. Oh, bandits. Charge. Stop being annoying. There we go. I feel like if I play another game of this mod, I'm not sure if I should do this. I should probably do another mod to be a little bit different from time to time and show off other cool mods, because there are a lot of cool mods, but I really like this one. There's also the one called Prophecy of Pandor, which is a really difficult one, but it's fucking awesome with the kind of orders you can where there are and you can actually create. It's just awesome. I love it. Okay, I don't have enough place now. So we leave. And our next goal? Oh. What do you think is our next goal? Well, our goal all the time is world domination. Because let's take a look. What did they actually transfer over? Oh, just Tolga? Oh, come on, this is boring. This is just boring. I don't even want to take Tolga now. Very well. Oh, Sultan Hakim is around again. Oh, good for him. How many units do you have? Oh, God, whatever. No, you're not gonna keep this. Jesus Christ. What is this? Come on, piss off, come on. Get the fuck off. Alright, let's go in there. Do what we usually do. And end this real quick. Switch to the sword. Why am I so slow? I have a lot of athletics. Whatever, this makes me faster. Holy shit. All of the infantry is here. All of it. Okay. That's some archers. Okay. Did you call this damage? You call this damage? This is damage. Come too close to this place and you will die. That's the kind of stuff I have to offer for you. Come on, let's go in here. Rawr! Crawling in my skin. These words, they were... Okay. Hello. Hello. No thanks. I don't need protection, I just need attack. No, oh, another one died. That's a bummer. Okay, let's go for these crossbowmen over here and archers. Shut up. Oh, someone's following me. Can you piss off? Thank you. Also get over here, because why not? Because why not? So... Oh, this guy's dead. But we still have our secret hidden. Oh, fuck off. You know what? Just fuck off. Oh, hello. There we go. And that's it. Tolga belongs to us now. Who had Tolga? Who was the owner of this Tolga thingy? My prisoner now... Oh, of course, we don't have anything to replace it, but... Okay. I think Kedron. Well, what the main problem now is that how many archers do I have? I have a feeling I have a little bit of I'm a little bit low on archers. Where I have like those are enough. 120, 100 and... Yeah, I might need more archers. The next thing I'm gonna get is archers, not just infantry. But I have something else to do. Oh, that's a shame. Shavar Castle. Let's take a look at you. Of course, siege tower. You need a siege tower for everything of these fucking lands.